Incredible video shows the moment the sidewalk collapsed from underneath two women walking in Provence in southeast Turkey. The two women, who are a doctor and a nurse, were only slightly injured. That's unbelievable. Bystanders rushed to help pull them out of the hole on the ground. Just amazing that, again, no injuries that were serious. Wow, look at that. Matt Uris for CBS 11 News.